Right.
King's Realm. Did they have any whatchacallas there? I'm gonna go check. Hey, bro.
You finally come. Blythe told me everything. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron.
What precious treasure?
Oh, Blythe wanted me to tell you not to bother waiting for him, and head straight to Nokron. Blythe has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean.
Bro, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Legit.
You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean.
The precious of Nokron. Like what? Enlighten me. Cause I fucking conquered that shit. Your way to Nokron. Like where? Hold to continue the effect. Okay. You know, good. Not do it. I do it with the sword. Like a one hit kill. That's what that is. Four frost stone. Alright. Rose Church. There's some shit over here I'm supposed to help this chick out with. Bitch, what treasure? Enlighten me. I don't know shit. I mean, I do know it, but I can't get there.
Fuck you, shoot. Oh,
you crazy son of a bitch. What is this? Something over there. Oh, I went in there. Yeah, yeah. I don't know.
It's you. Well, what do you make of it? What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare knit by men. But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior.
Good. Very inspiring. Belly go down there. But not, probably not. He might be at the round table. some of us. Just don't know what or how to get there. Pisses me off. I know I'm missing on some good shit.
No, 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 no. I need to do better than this. This will never kill a god. I can do better than this. It needs to slay a bloody god. Oh, it's you. Don't pay me any mind. It's not important. Just lay out your arms.
Important to me.
You. Please, leave me be. It's pathetic, I know, but I need to think. Ah, you. Please, leave me be. It's pathetic, I know, but I need to think.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Suspicions, so I had no further use for her. Honestly, what's a man to do? A determined plebeian is more wicked than an omen horn, quite frankly. I suspect that's just what the Queen wants. A dose of ambition to incite the tarnished.
Show him to lose his poison potion. I ain't showing him shit.
You. Please, leave me be. It's pathetic, I know, but I need to think. So you know already, do you? Right. It's true. My father cast me out for indulging my emotions, forgetting the mission, punishment for offing his pawns. Father, rather, Lord Gideon has offered me guidance all my life. I would have done anything for him, to place him on the throne of Elden Lord. And yet I, though it was not my intent, I betrayed him. And I can no longer trust him, Father, to think he'd order his men to enact such tragedy. Where is the justice he purports in that? He once told me that if he became Elden Lord, he would never allow the downtrodden to be cheated ever again. Was he simply lying to me? No, no, no. How could I say that? Father has always given me his guidance. And now, I've lost it.
Give the Stormhawk King. Why would I do that? I got so many options. I was told to help people. Help them out.
Medicine, is it? Fine.
It's poison.
I'll take a dose.
It's poison for sure.
Perhaps it'll do me some good.
You're gonna die. I should have gave you the Stormheart King.
It's very sweet, isn't it? And very, very.
She's dead. I'm gonna tell him I killed his daughter.
Well, what is it now?
Oh, don't worry about it. You'll find out.
So you made Nefeli drink the potion. Well done. You are a touch more useful than I had thought. Very well. Then you shall have your gift. Knowledge of the sorcerous arts under the tutelage of the great preceptor Selavis. I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp of a mere tarnished, but if you put your mind to it, perhaps you won't embarrass our lady. You wish to begin right this moment?
Yeah.
Well, your impatience, though boorish, is understandable. Let's have at it.
Study sorcerers. Ooh! Yeah. To dispel the egg. Blend way. Huh. Yeah. Mass of cold magic. Range of mist. Okay.
So, you had Nefeli drink the potion? Truly? Then perhaps something was amiss with it. It's concocted from the finest ingredients, but perhaps I should review the recipe. I may have expected too much of her to begin with.
So, were you actually trying to kill this chick? The fuck is your problem? Why am I getting hit with that? Not really. I want to see how much damage that shit does. Hold on. So yeah. I want to see if it actually does something. Probably gonna try to fight me. I mean, if she wants the smoke, she can get it.
You. What is it?
Did she go back to the village, or...? Well, when D got killed, his body...
I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the Hold Serenity. It is all that keeps your death and defilement at bay.
Bro, you can't do shit to me. I will fuck you up. Dead, I should be able to get her stuff. Go back here and see how that level
that doesn't bother me.
Trying it out. We are this shit up there? How do you get up there, bro?